Farley, pass the ball.
Not even one pull-up, Farley? Can be a loser, Farley? I don't tolerate losers in my gymnasium.
Now, before we begin our exploration of wiffle ball, I think a little equipment check is in order.
Well, Dunnigan?
Spread them, Dunnigan.
That's okay. I don't need to see the cup, Dunnigan. Keep in your pants.
You see, ladies, it's important that you come prepared to class. Because when you're prepared, then you're ready to face life's challenges.
Well, Farley, let's see whether or not you came prepared today. Spread them.